When you have power over the Earth like the Titans did, it's bound to suffer your emotional baggage.
And like Leo says, our power comes from our emotions. Okay. Okay. So if you're a god and you're angry and you're taking it out on the city, where would you go?
Somewhere high where I could enjoy the damage I'm inflicting. Where is Leo?
Vibert, what are you doing here?
How can you do this?
Excuse us for a minute.
You asked me to marry you, and I did. You wanted a family, and I gave you a son. And now you want me to watch you just walk away?
It's not that simple.
Then make it simple, because I'm trying really hard to understand.
Piper, if I had a choice in any of this, I would choose you. I always have.
Then choose me now. And let's go home.
Don't you think I want to?
I don't know. And that's what scares me the most.
The elders were wrong about us. They didn't think our love could survive, but it did. Our love blessed us in ways they couldn't even imagine. It gave you the strength that you needed to take over for Prue. It produced a baby with a greater future than any of us. And it made me...
an elder.
Our love is transcendent, Piper. It lifted me up so high that this was the only possible result. Being an elder wasn't my destiny. But yet here I am because of you.
I can't just give up. I don't know how.
You can't fight this. Not this.
How am I supposed to do this alone?
You have your sisters.
It's not the same. Will I ever see you again?
I don't know. I'll always be watching over you.
But you won't be there for Wyatt. You're gonna miss so much.
I will never leave Wyatt's side. He will always feel my presence. It's not the same as human love. He needs you for that.
He's got me. And I hope that that's enough. But what if it's not?
As an elder, I have the power to take your pain away.
You can't make me forget you.
No. Help you find peace.